Okay, yo, what is up, everybody? Singer177 here. So I just wanted to. So I was just on Roblox on the website normally, and I just wanted to go to Avatar Shop just because, like, I wanted to see what's new. So I went to the Avatar Shop and I saw these items. They should be appearing anytime soon. Wait, what? Wait, that's not it. Okay, first of all, I'd like to also point out, why is there so much Christmas stuff out of nowhere now? There's so much Christmas stuff. It just came all out of nowhere. Christmas was like a whole month ago.
Bruh.
So like, why are they releasing stuff so late? Okay, so that wasn't really what I wanted to show you guys, but good thing I saved the other page. This was the other page that I got. This was the other normal page. Zombie hunter cap. I'm not a zombie hunter. I mean, hey, I have a zombie chainsaw, but I'm no zombie hunter. A zombie owl? What? Cerebral zombie? Okay, now that just looks creepy, dude. That just looks disgusting. Okay, so this is what I saw. Like, I saw the Mega Zombie Killer. You know, I like this. Like, it's a really good, like, accessory. It's actually pretty big for its size and cheap for its size. I recommend you buying it too because it's actually worth the Robux to buy it. You got the. Well, I didn't get it, but, like, there's a king. The giant kingfisher wings. Now, if we just click on this and, like, see it. Okay, you can actually see, like, it's actually kind of big, like the wings. But I don't know if it's worth the price, you know what I'm saying? I don't know if it's actually worth the price, 1,000 Robux. That's how things were back then. This was released like 2 3 years ago. So I'm guessing this was big back then, before UGC. Yeah, there's that one. And I saw these horns. I'm not gonna buy those, but I just wanted to show you guys. Yeah, pretty much that's it. And then I saw the kingfisher tail. It's not giant, but it's just a normal kingfisher tail. So then, like, this is actually pretty big, and it's not even called giant. Like, take a look at this. Well, it's not that big, but you know. I think it would like do pretty good. Like, if I bought both of these, they would make a good outfit. So then I searched up. Okay, why? Okay, never mind. So I searched up Kingfisher. And then these showed up. You see, like, Kingfisher, like, that actually looks kind of cool. It looks like it would be for a girl, though, not a boy. A dress? I think the Kingfisher is supposed to be a girl.
Yeah, probably.
So let's go ahead and click on these, dude. Kingfisher. By this group. This 14 Robux. It actually looks kind of nice though. Wait. Okay, not on. Yeah, that actually looks kind of nice. You're not gonna lie. It looks kind of nice and it's 14 Robux. Okay, the description says Ick Zero Lee inspired original. Don't steal it, no permissions to copy or reproduce. Doing so will result in the ultimate ban of your account and bots? Wait, hold up. Wait, so if you copy it, then you're gonna get banned. Wait. What it looks like? No other shirts have that, dude. That's crazy. Ooh, wait, is that it? Is that it? Oh no, it's not. Yeah, that's not it. But dude, that's crazy. I can't believe you can actually do that with shirts. What about the pants?
I mean the shirt.
That looks pretty nice. So let me just update my avatar right now. I just want to see something. Okay, we just updated our outfit and I just want to see what it would look like. Like, what would this look like? But no, I have to. That's not bad. That's actually not bad. Like, for it to look like a kingfisher, that's not bad. Yeah, the person who made these, yeah, it's actually pretty good. Yeah, it's actually really good. So, if the person who made this happens to be watching this video, hey, good job. Because this actually looks really nice. You think the whole outfit is worth it though? Like another 2,000 Robux. Wait, how much? I only have 3 gift cards left. So like, wait, let me just add this up. So each gift card it gives me 800. I'm gonna have to use 3 for 2,000. I'm only gonna have 400 left or less. They're probably 400 or more, I don't know, since I have this amount. But yeah, it's not. It won't leave me with a lot. But I'm just saying, like, do you think it would make a good outfit? Giant kingfisher wings, kingfisher tail. Yeah, the kingfisher. Yeah, what do you guys think? Yeah, what do you guys think? Actually, let me know in the comments down below. Let me know, because I don't know if it's actually worth it giving the whole outfit. Because I'm telling you, Roblox is trying to get me to buy giant stuff, dude. Like, first I wanted to buy the, I wanted to buy the chainsaw. Now it wants me to buy the giant Fisher King. Like, wow. But yeah, guys, let me know in the comments if I should buy it or not, or if it's not worth it. If I get like no yeses, then that's gonna count as a no. But if I get like some yeses or some nos, then well, I'll just add up the results and let you guys know. But yeah, thanks for watching this video. Thanks for sticking around so far. The first month is almost over. I think. Yeah, it's like probably almost over. But yeah, thanks for watching. And I'll see you in the next video. Singer 177 out.